Culex mosquitoes, which can transmit Japanese encephalitis, breed in large volumes of stagnant water. They can spread the disease after biting infected pigs or wild birds, so do take anti-mosquito measures. Fill in puddles in abandoned fields and remove water from surface drains. Don't cultivate on a hillside without permission. Countryside residents should set up mosquito traps, screens or nets. Prevent Japanese encephalitis. Eliminate mosquitoes.